I wanted to share with you guys a tip on making a backdrop out of crepe paper. First, I took masking tape and put it upside down and taped it to the floor. I measured out the crepe paper to the size that I needed and I attached it to the masking tape. I then flipped it over and added masking tape to the other side. And there you have it. I have noticed that doing this method saves a lot of time.